Hey everybody, this is Nick. I'm coming to you with a quick tip on labeling your side-by-side bar charts when they come from a default stacked bar chart in Excel. So this is one of the ways that we make these side-by-side bar charts. They're not a default chart type, but you can just create this stacked bar. And you can see over here in my data source, I have these two dummy columns of data that I've just set the series to no fill. So it gives you this effect of the side-by-side chart. But we wanna always make sure to label those bars. And when you're in a stacked bar chart, you can add labels. But you can see here on the format label pane, you could put them on the center, the inside, or the base. They're not going to go outside of these bars. Now, if you wanted to sort of drag them outside, you could do that, but that can get kind of tedious. So I'm going to go ahead and delete all of these labels. And what we're going to do is we're actually going to add labels to the dummy series. So right here is the dummy series that's set to no fill. We're going to right click, add those labels there. And now we're going to actually place these inside the base so that they're right outside of those bars. Now you can see that they are taking the they're taking the data from the dummy column values. We don't want them to do that. We want them to take from the column of the actual data bars. So in order to do that, on the format label pane right here, you can see it's right now it's set to value. We're gonna unselect value and we're gonna say value from cells. Now it asks where I want my labels to pull from, and I'm gonna go ahead and just highlight the actual data range, click OK, and now my labels are there on the outside. From there, we can go ahead and format them. Let's format them the same color. I'll tick them up one notch, and then we're going to do the same thing. To this dummy column, dummy series of data, we'll add labels there. We're going to go ahead and put them inside the end, or inside the base, and then we're going to go ahead and unselect value and select value from cells, and then point to the next column of data. And that there is a nice little trick for making those labels much cleaner, and you don't have to work with dragging them inside or outside. So kind of just a nice little trick on labeling those bars when you're working with unique chart types in Excel that you have to sort of hack or create behind the scenes tricks. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.